Hi ladies, so this is the look I did for you guys today. It's just a regular smokey eye. I'm gonna show you a tutorial on how to do a smokey eye today. Just using black, gray, and white. So if you want to know how I got this look, then just keep on watching. For your base, you're gonna want to apply a nude base. I'm using MAC's Painterly Paint Pot. You can use e.l.f. or NYX Skin Base Color. You're going to want to apply this all over your eye, from your brow to your lid, and also under your lash line. Now I'm taking the color Elder by Killa Monroe, and I'm using this color as my highlight. I like to start with my highlight first, so that way you have a good base of where your highlights are going to be at. So you're going to want to start from the bottom of your brow and blend it downward. You're also going to be applying this in your inner tear duct and the inner first half of your eyelid. Now you're going to take the color Sparkle Bowl, and using the same flat eyeshadow brush, you're just going to turn it over and you're going to apply that to the end corner of your eyelid. You're going to apply that halfway on your eyelid and blend it in with the Elder. You're also going to blend that up with the Elder that's also under the brow. Now you're going to take your MAC 224 brush or any blending fluffy brush that you have, and you're going to start blending out that sparkle bolt with the Elder. You're going to want to make windshield wiper motions, starting with the end corner of your eye and blending it inward. What I'm doing here is a technique that I learned from my MAC class. I'm using the side of my brush to blend out that sparkle bolt with the Elder upward. This is a really good technique just to blend out the top part to just smooth out any harsh lines. Now you're gradually going to build up that sparkle bolt. You're just going to apply a little bit more into the crease into the end of your eye, and you're going to blend that out also. Now I'm taking Vicious Ariel as my crease color. I'm just going to apply this right into my crease and just keep it in my crease and blend it in my crease. You're going to want to build up this color gradually also. You can go as dark as you want depending on how dramatic you want the look to be. A good way to blend out the smoky parts of your eye is to hold your makeup brush, any blending brush that you have, at the end of the brush so it gives you more of a light hand, and make circular motions in the corner of your eye. This will help smooth out the black and make it look more smoky. So I'm just touching up my highlight and blending out any extra harsh lines just to give it a more intense and better look. Now I'm putting Vicious Aerial under the corner of my lash line, and I'm also going to be putting Elder on the other side of my lash line. Now I'm taking the new blush called Raisin Blush by Kilian Monroe, and I'm going to be taking an angled brush and I'll be putting that in the hollows of my cheeks and blending it out.
Smoking weed under star projectors. I guess we'll never know what Harvard gets us. But seeing my family have it all took the place of that desire for diplomas on the wall. And really, I think I like who I'm becoming. There's times where I might do it just to do it like it's nothing. There's times where I might blow like 50K on a vacation for all my soldiers just to see the looks on all their faces. All it took was patience. I got a lot of friends to come up off the strip for me. The same ones that'll come up off the hip for me. The realest niggas say your lyrics do shit for me. I told my story and made his story. Tell him I'ma need reservations for 20. I never really been one for the preservation of money, nah. I much rather spend it all while I'm breathing. That OVO and that XO is everything you believe in, I know.
Broadcast swag, nigga, we the news, we see.